Hi, guys, welcome back to PassFab. Did you accidentally break your iPhone screen? Or your iPhone screen is suddenly not responding? How to unlock iPhone with broken screen? How to reset iPhone when the screen is not responding? Here are solutions for you. If you enabled Find My iPhone before and your iPhone is connected to network, you can erase iPhone from iCloud. Sign into iCloud via any browser. Choose Find iPhone feature. Find your iPhone from all devices list. Click Erase iPhone. Enter your Apple ID password to verify. Then your iPhone will be erased automatically. If you cannot erase iPhone from iCloud, you can try PassFab iPhone Unlocker to unlock iPhone with broken screen. Connect iPhone to the computer. Run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start. Read disclaimer and click Next. Then follow the instructions to put iPhone into recovery mode. Quickly press volume up and volume down buttons. Hold power button until iPhone is in recovery mode. Download the firmware. Click Start Remove after download the firmware. Once done, you have reset your iPhone and sent it to repair. Here is the third method, that is to restore iPhone with iTunes. Connect iPhone to the computer. Run iTunes. If your iPhone is not recognized by iTunes, put it into recovery mode first. Then update and restore iPhone.